That's good for me, Ruby. Thank you.
Well, I am thrilled. It's what I live for. Lily?
I'm fine, thank you. She does make a great breakfast.
Served with plenty of attitude. What else can I do for you?
You're way too generous.
You make it easy.
You know I was perfectly capable of bringing myself home.
But I couldn't in all good conscience allow that to happen.
Very chivalrous.
I consider it a question of manners and a certain amount of style.
Oh, well, your style, never in question. And whatever your motives, I can't think of a better way to end a special evening than by having breakfast together.
Miguel, please sit down at the counter and try not to do something I'll regret.
I'll try.
Good, thank you. And I've got some muffins in the kitchen.
Does this make you uncomfortable?
Because we're lovers. Not a bit. Hey, life is good, isn't it? In fact, life is great.
Yeah. Gonna be better.
Listen, we only have one more day of location shooting, one more day in the studio, and then this video is done. Now, I think that should be the focus of all of our promotional stuff right now, including the interview this morning.
Yeah, I want to go ahead in that promotion for the New York concert.
Of course. Go. Whatever we do, we're just gonna make it light and fun, okay? Because life is too short to let little things get under our skin. So, Miguel, let's just have fun.
Yeah, you know what would be a lot of fun, Brenda? To bring a table over Sonny's head.
Yeah, sure, right. That would be a good time. But we can't exactly promote you from a jail cell. Believe me, that's what I think about every time I think about pounding on that little tramp. No, not for me. It means nothing to me.
I got some business to discuss with my artist. I'll be right back. According to my calendar, he's due at WLPC this morning for an interview.
Very good.
Yeah. Well, don't you think you should get moving? You don't want to get a reputation as unreliable.
If I were you, I wouldn't worry about my reputation.
It reflects badly on the whole company.
Well, if you're so concerned about L&B, maybe you should stop screwing around and start participating.
Well, if you mess this one up, I may have to. As a matter of fact, maybe this morning's interview might be a good place to start.
If he's going, I'm not.
Excuse me, did you say something?
If you knew anything about this business, it might be worth the time it takes to listen.
Oh, good. He's feisty this morning.
No, I'm not feisty this morning. I'm just sick and tired of hearing your voice.
Miguel, okay.
Your 2 cents are not worth the dime. Is that cool?
Well, let me tell you something. Miguelito, after all the hard work Brenda and Lois have done on your behalf, I would expect a little more gratitude. What do you think, huh?
Sonny, hey, back off now.
Hey.
Give it a rest, huh?
I was simply reminding the members of our L&B family that promptness is a virtue.
Oh, right, Sonny, that's exactly what happened.
I never expected such overt hostility from an artist.
Sure you did. Sonny, do not mess with the talent.
Does that apply to her, too, or can she mess with whoever?
You know, let's settle this, you know?
Cool it, Kate, cool it, both of you!
It's your show.
Limited contact. Do you hear me, Sonny?
Uh-huh.
When and where I say. What are you
thinking?
Don't
start with me, Lois.
Sorry, Ruby.
I'm counting on you to give them hell in the interview. Partner, I expect you to sell a ton of CDs so we could all be rich and happy.
Miguel.
No, it's not his fault Sonny was baiting
Don't make excuses for me, Brenda. I want to rip his head off.
What brought this on?
I'm sick of it, Lois. I'm sick of holding back because you're afraid of him. I'm sick of rolling over every time he snaps his fingers, and I'm sick of Brenda having to put up with all his insults.
And I'm sure you're not too thrilled about Lily.
Don't patronize me, Lois. I agreed to play it your way. That doesn't mean he gets to play with my head. Is that clear?
Perfect.
Good.
Miguel, wait a minute! No, just let him go. By the time we get to the TV station, he'll be cooking. That Latin blood finally coming out. Now listen, I know him. Trust me, Lois. Please.
I have severely underestimated you in the damage control department, girlfriend. Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Everyone's a little on edge.
You know what isn't right? That you have to live here and put up with their garbage.
I like it here. Ruby's good to me and he's close to work. Which, by the way, I have to go or I'll be late. I have to get my things.
Lily, all I'm saying is if you want to leave here, if you want to leave this place, all you got to do... I can make it happen for you. I can make anything happen for you. All you got to do is say the word.
Thank you. I will remember that.
Go home. Hi.
Hi.
Are you hungry?
You bet.
Yes.
It's all right. The coast is clear.
Great.
How was the interview?
It was all right.
All right. It was so good. He had him eating out of the palm of his hand. Maybe we should get you angry a little more often.
I couldn't bear the stress of it. Besides, I feel responsible enough already.
Well, don't, Ruby. He's asking for it.
It looks like you have a major problem with a major partner in your company.
No, I'd say Sonny's the one with the problem. You see, that's exactly what I wanted to avoid when I first signed on. You and Lois promised me it was going to be in the up.
We didn't know, Miguel.
Well, nobody knew. Everybody kept their eyes closed. And what do we have now? A very bad situation.